I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Love is a burning thing.
I love you.
I just texted to say I love you.
I'm excited because I love pizza so much.
You just want to make pizza, huh?
Yeah.
Point of view, no one to tell us no. Love is an open door. Life can be so much more
with you.
With you,
with you,
with you. Love is an open
door.
Can I say something crazy?
There is this one thing.
What is it? Tell me.
No, I couldn't. I mean.
Well, what is it?
You know, I just never really had the guts to tell Gloria how
what
I feel
it?
About her. How I
please tell me.
I never
me.
Really had the guts to tell Gloria how I feel about her. How I've always felt about her.
Fine, don't tell me. Oh! Is it a woman?
Oh, you didn't tell me you were talking about a woman.
What are you afraid of? You're a dead man anyway. Come on.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Well, you're gonna march right up to this woman.
Right.
You look her right in the eye. You lean forward, right? Just a little, almost all the way. Then you let her, like, lean forward just another little bit until you're just a lip's distance away from each other. And then you just tell her how much you hate her.
And if he falls in love tonight... It can be assumed his carefree days with us are history. In short, our pal is doomed.